Paniccioli. I've known him for over 25 years, and it wasn't going to be a hip-hop 50 celebration in New York without honoring him, because he has shown the beauty, the pain, the struggle, the triumph, the culture,